Hello and good morning, everybody. It is currently November 22nd, I believe, and it is finally a Thanksgiving break. We only get 2 days, which isn't that long, but it's still enough time to see my dog. Anyways, I'm very excited because I'm going to see my family today, and so far I am in the process of packing all my stuff. And to be honest, I've learned from like the many times that I've gone back and forth that bringing a duffel bag is cool until you realize you're small and you can't really carry anything. So I have decided to bring my suitcase for this 2-day vacation. And yeah, so I'm gonna get an acai bowl right now for breakfast, and then I am going to finish packing, and I have a bus, to catch at around 12, and yeah, so I will see you guys when I'm at the train station, and yeah, I'm back vlogging. Also, just one more thing, I was so excited because I bought this tripod. Okay, actually a couple things. One, I was really excited to buy this tripod because it was really hard to like get everything in the frame, you know, but like, to be honest, this camera's pretty big, and carrying the tripod, it's like really heavy. I think I just need to work out more, but anyway, second, I am wearing this jean jacket here, and it says it's gonna be like 60 degrees outside, which is like kind of nice weather, but I'm in my room right now and I'm sweating, and it's Thanksgiving, it's November, and it is still super hot in SoCal, so that's exciting. Anyways, I'm really excited to go back to the Bay in December because it's actually gonna be cold and I can wear this and not be sweating, but anyways, okay, I'm gonna go get my acai bowl now. Okay, bye. Hey guys, so I just got my acai bowl, which I am super excited to eat. I think I've been pretty good and I haven't gotten one that much this week. I actually didn't get one at all this week, so I'm really excited to eat that. And yeah, it was really hot outside, so I took off my jacket, and yeah, the outfit was definitely not the move. So yeah, I'm going to eat this bowl and I'm gonna finish packing, and I'm gonna watch some Grey's Anatomy, and I will see you guys when I'm packing.
So she wanna go to Soho. I just took one sip, all them cars moving slow-mo. New supermodel bae, tryna keep it on the low-low.
Alright guys, so I busted a mission getting onto like 2 different trains, but my dog is here.
He got poked to make sure, and he has a little...
Dookie!
He's got a little fatty tumor. It got into the garbage.
No, you
Dookie,
can't.
Say hi.
No, you can't go.
Okay, so my dog went through the trash, and now. How do you feel about this sickness?
It's really interesting when he throws up carrots and poops carrots.
Well, I'm not home for this, so. Dookie, why you do this?
You want me to save it next time?
Why you do this? Aww. My child is going crazy.
Some celery came out too. That was really interesting.
You eat a salad, man. Hello. So it is currently, I don't know what time it is. Do you know what time it is? Do you have your phone? It's 4:30. My family is finally in Pasadena with me. So my dog got sick over the weekend. Apparently he ate like out of our trash can and stuff. So, did you have to take him to the vet?
Yeah, we had to take him to the vet. Girls, I didn't go.
Anyways, gotta restart this because I was interrupted like 5 times. It's 4:33. Where are we going?
We're going to the vet.
No, we're not! Redo, go.
We're going to the pet shop to drop off our dog.
Which is great.
Hi! Okay,
directions to my pet garden.
Did you hear what she said?
Yeah.
I have to gut it.
Use best gut. I can't breathe, everybody. She does this on a daily basis. I only do it on the holidays. It's so funny. Okay. Update, so we have made it to the dog shelter and now... Wait, is it a dog shelter? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna drop off our dog. Yeah, so we used to drop him off at a place like back home. Where are you?
I'm right over here.
We used to drop him off at a place near our home, but it was kind of a sad shelter and he got really sad there. No, yeah, it was really dark. Oh, he's peeing. Okay, we'll see you inside.
Fresh meat.
All right, so it is currently 5:28. I'm with my sister in the car, and we drove to drop my dog off, so you guys saw that in the last clip, and it was so cute. They had a little dog like up for adoption. I really wanted to buy it, but it's like a lot of responsibility, so I guess that's something for a later time. But we are now getting Chinese food. We are gonna meet up with my aunt and my grandma. And so we went to Phoenix, which is it's a really good Chinese comfort food place, but it's one of my favorite Chinese food places. And yeah, so we'll see you when we are at dinner, or probably see you after. Actually, my parents brought down some vegan snacks, so I wanted to do a taste test. And
I'm gonna do that with you. I'm hungry.
Yeah, so we're gonna do a taste test either today or tomorrow, but I'm gonna combine like this whole Thanksgiving vlog together. So we'll definitely make sure to do it by the end of the weekend, and she's gonna do it with me, so. Excited! Hey guys, so it is currently Thanksgiving. So we woke up at around like 10 today. Okay, I woke up later. She woke up at like...
Like six
in the morning.
Seven.
Today we're just doing a lot of prepping and stuff, and for breakfast we're gonna get dim sum, which is really fun because I haven't had dim sum actually in a really long time. Like, have you had dim sum?
I love dim sum.
Have you had it though?
No.
Yeah, we don't eat dim sum a lot, so we're gonna get that for breakfast or like brunch and stuff, just because we don't want to be like starving all the way up until Thanksgiving. Yeah, so we're going to pick up dim sum. Are you excited for that?
Yeah, I'm gonna get so fat though.
What? No, it's Thanksgiving. Treat yourself.
Treat yourself.
We're also, after dim sum, we might do like the vegan taste test because I have like a ton of snacks and stuff. So look forward to that. And yeah, we'll see you when we're picking up the dim sum. All right, update time, guys. We are looking for leaves now. I don't know why. I'm gonna vlog us looking for leaves. So every year we have to have like this like table arrangement set up, so I guess we're gonna find leaves from the outdoors and put them on the table. Are you guys finding some good leaves?
Yeah, a little brown, but we're trying to find some nice pretty ones, because after the rain, number one, they're clean, number two, I'll get some fresh, nice fresh leaves, voila.
Show them your leaves. Look at you, yes. Expert leaf hunter.
Thank you.
Haley, have you found some leaves?
It takes a lot of experience, you know.
She don't have no leaves. So we've been leaf hunting. Well, I haven't, but they have. And we found these leaves for the table. So that'll be really interesting. I don't know, they're kind of dirty. So I don't know. They're kind of dirty. What are we gonna, how are we gonna? We're gonna wash them and make them part of our dining experience. Okay. Hello, update. We're done leaf picking. It was very successful. We have only found the freshest and the best leaves, the most organic leaves you can find. And we're ready to place them on the table for Thanksgiving dinner. How do you feel about getting these organic leaves?
I feel proud of myself.
You heard it?
Accomplishment.
A what?
I feel a sense of accomplishment.
Oh, she feels accomplished because we have saved these leaves' lives. Okay, anyways, yeah, we just didn't want to buy leaves, so we found them on the ground. And they're pretty. Yeah, we're gonna set the table with these. And yeah. We cute. Update, we're now at an Asian grocery store and we're gonna find some snacks to do a taste test with while we're waiting for food to be cooked for Thanksgiving. So yeah, these are just a bunch of different Asian snacks. Which one should we get?
We should get shrimp chips.
We already tasted those.
Both are disgusting.
Let's try. Okay, so we're gonna get this one. It is a, I don't know.
That are mocha and it was a mocha.
You know, like the mocha ones?
No.
So we have all these snacks so far. But I'm really excited to try them. And we also have the vegan haul we're gonna do. So that'll be really fun. Also, it's the holiday season. So like, we should really be eating a lot. Cause treat yourself. No, you're not. Everyone eats a lot during the holiday. So technically it's not bad. We've got the goods. It's tofu. So excited to eat this. We were gonna get dim sum, but it was closed, so we had to readjust. Hey guys, so it's a little bit later, and we have my whole family over for Thanksgiving. I'm going to end the vlog here, and I will pick up for the rest of the weekend in the next vlog. So I will see you guys in my next vlog. Bye.